Sorry about this, buddy.
Hello, Lieutenant. I read you. It's Carrion. Lieutenant, do you copy? Over.
What the fuck? Carrion, is that you?
A piece of him.
What's your status? Where's Sergeant Hardy?
Hardy didn't make it. I'm sorry. I found him washed up on the beach. I have absolutely no idea where I am.
Shit. All right. Can you pick out any landmarks? Any choppers or shelling?
Yeah, both, I think. Look, I'm on a beach. I can't see shit from here.
You got a map at least?
Yep.
Good. We're at grid 039 at 143. Try to make your way to our position. We'll be here until dark. Understood?
We? Understood.
Oh, and keep clear of Kavala. It's getting fucked up.
Got it.
All right, good luck, Kerry. Out.
Welcome back to beautiful Altus, ladies and gentlemen. Where we are once again running on by ourselves. Everybody else in the game gets a freaking squad. Not us, though. You know we don't. And we just have a pistol. No backup, just a pistol. Really no effing idea where we're going. That's so perfect. Look, we all know somebody about to come out of here. Push up, push up, push up, push up. Oh, something just blew up near me. Shit. What's that sound? What's that sound? This is gonna suck, guys. Oh, we're out of ammo. Effing perfect. Need to head straight and slightly left. Play cool, bro. Play cool, bro. That's right, you didn't see shit, man. You didn't see shit, dog. Why are you shooting tracers over there? I'm not over there.
Understood, Lieutenant. Appreciate the heads up. Out.
From the south, from the south, from the south. This must be what they mean. This place isn't very friendly. I want to go home. Guys!
Get your head down and make yourself comfortable. We'll be here for a while yet.
Ammo, hey, dog.
Kid, I've got a spare shirt and vest here. It's going to get cold after dark.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Ice 1, Ice 2. We're in position at the RV. Over.
Oh, thank God. Finally, I'm dying out here.
Roger that. En route. ETA, 2 mics, out.
All right, we're moving now. 30 seconds.
Hey, kid, there's an extra rifle in my pack if you need it.
I did need it. Thank you so much. Yo, switch to the primary weapon, you douche!
Time to move!
Should I mention that I don't like this idea very much? That was a great camping spot. Fast mover! Ellie, bro. Hey, what happened to Captain Miller? Is he dead?
Ice 2, Ice 1, we're inbound from the west.
I got Falcon 2 and a Yank with me. Watch your fire, over.
Understood, Ice 1, out.
Why do the British people get cool names? That's why they're the only ones left alive, man. Everybody knows that if you have a cool name, you survive. It's like a known fact, bros. Too much shit told them,
I don't think that helo's holding in a patrol pattern anymore.
Okay, take the Yank and get to the power plant. We'll take this from here.
Roger that. See you at the objective. Alright, let's move, Kerry.
A power plant?
Diesel, abandoned. Move it.
That helicopter is not good news, Falcon. We must get away from here fast.
Be close. Wait for us. Over.
We cannot wait forever, Falcon! Out!
Hey, American! You are driving.
Wona, just wait a sec.
Brothers, get in the truck. We go.
Get on the road. Drive us north. Follow the road. Be careful. Do not act suspicious.
would you describe as suspicious, guys? We all know this is gonna end poorly. And my driving skills on keyboard are really bad, guys, so why'd you pick me as driver?
Remind me again why I'm the one driving?
Yeah.
You are the one that will shoot first.
Oh, great. I'm on.
Guys, we're almost there.
Hold down. We have our first checkpoint ahead.
Checkpoint? You're gonna get me killed here.
Relax, Mary. We have our way. Nah, good.
What? What is it?
The officer. We know him as Oristas. He is sympathetic. Wait here. I'll be back.
Great. What could possibly go wrong?
You do some splaining, boy. You do that splaining, you get us out of this. Why did you take such a wide turn?
Well,
nothing, America. Drive on when the way is clear.
Sure thing. So the AAF really are as corrupt as they say.
Corrupt? Sure. But with Arista, the situation is different.
Different how?
Just try. Such things are not concerning. Stop the truck, America. Okay, this is your stop, brothers. Good luck. I'll see you back at the camp. All right. You can continue, American. Go straight on. Straight again. The road, America. Another checkpoint, America. Go down. No familiar faces here, I'm afraid. Keep the engine running.
You know, I'm really starting to enjoy this little arrangement we have here. Slingshot is occupied right now. I read you loud and clear. Over.
Ah. I didn't think you made it, Corporal. Anyway, I've had to change the rendezvous. CSAT moved in.
Yeah, I can kind of see that. We're at the factory now. This place is crawling with
it. Indeed. The new RV is at 048170. That should be just northwest of where you are now. Make sure Slingshot knows. Over.
Will do. Looks like we'll have to head in that direction anyway.
Copy. See you soon. It's good to hear from you, Carrie. Out.
Why are you... What are you doing? Why are you going all over there, man?
Change of plan, American. We must divert left.
Yeah, I just spoke to Captain Miller.
You know Miller?
Yeah, long story. Anyway, he wants you to know he's going to move the rocket.
I will stay with the truck, America. We must get away from here quickly.
Slingshot, in position above you. Falcon, just south of you. I see four CSAT soldiers. Over. Roger that. Okay, Kerry, there's at least four right on top of me as well. I'll open up once you move in. You, up top. Fire on my lead. Understood? Yes, of course.
I don't get the... I don't understand the plan! Those are bad guys! Guys! Shooting at?
Okay, I'm clear. Slingshot, get over here with the truck. Shit. Slingshot, do you copy? Over.
God damn it, Falcon. Our truck is wrecked. C-Sat will be all over this area in no time. We must split up.
I'm bleeding now.
Stick to the forest. Meet at our camp. And Falcon, you people owe us for saving your life again today. Slingshot out.
Okay, form on me, Kerry. We've got to move.
Come on, let's get out of here, Kerry.
Dude, I'm kind of bleeding out. I can't go that fast, man. Man, if anybody watching this video has any Armored 3 experience, how do I don't have a meta pack to heal myself, number one. And number two, how do I even see where my health is? Everywhere I look, there's...
How did you end up here?
There's no health.
James. He left me with the gorillas someplace south of here. I think he had some sort of operation in that area?
Yes, of course. So you met with the rest of his team?
Yeah, some new guys. Brits, I guess.
For now, Corporal, let's focus on getting to their camp. Commander Stavro will explain the situation.
Who?